Hello, welcome to my channel. So today I'm going to show you 10 exercises which are for the obliques and the abs. Though these are considered exercises for the love handles as well, but love handles are nothing but excess fat which should be reduced by taking care of your food. These exercises only tone up the sides of your waist. This is our first exercise. In this, your feet are on the floor and legs are bent, your arms are spread out. And in this exercise, try that your shoulders do not lift up at any point in time and you just move from one side to the other. You start pushing from your hips so that you may take your knees all the way down to the floor. You may do about 10 repetitions of this. Second exercise is a progression of the first one. So in this, again, you move from side to side, but in this, your legs are in a tabletop position. Your toes are pointed and you twist only till your opposite shoulder does not lift up. Means you may go down till 45 degrees. So make sure your opposite shoulder doesn't come off as you twist. So for our third exercise, you'll be on the mat like that with arms and legs stretched out. Now your opposite hand and leg will come up. You try to touch your toes with your fingertips. Come up as much as you can. Try to keep your leg straight and take support of the opposite hand so that you keep your shoulder pressed down and bend your elbow to come up. Keep the bottom toe also pointed and you have to repeat this on the other side as well. Fourth exercise, one leg is bent down on the mat and the other leg is forming a figure four. Inhale, you go down. Exhale, you come up and go towards, let's say this time to the toes and the next time towards the knees. You have to do about 5 to 7 repetition on each leg. So if this leg is down this time, next time the other leg will be down. Our fifth exercise is a little challenging. It is for the advanced students because it has a sit-up in it. Avoid any form of jerks in this. As you exhale and come up, you push, you generate power by pushing one leg out and stretch it out completely. The other leg, which is bent, the hands will go on the ankle of that leg. Exhale, you come up, you pull your belly in, engage your pelvic floor muscles completely. For our sixth exercise, you'll lie down on the side with legs bent like this, but your shoulder blades, your shoulders are flat down on the mat. Exhale, you come up as if you're just doing a simple crunch. The only difference is you are now in a twisted position. So your both shoulders have to go down every time. You need to do it on both sides. Our seventh exercise challenges our pelvic stability. So make sure you have good control. Pull your belly in, engage your pelvic floor muscles. Avoid that your legs move from side to side. Only the upper body goes from one side to the other. You keep bending from the waist. Our eighth exercise is the advanced version of our first two exercises. You have to pull in your belly completely, engage your pelvic floor muscles completely. Make sure your legs are completely straight, your knees are straight, your toes are pointed. And you keep pulling your legs towards your chest as you do move from side to side. Again, you have to go only till where your opposite shoulder allows. Don't let the opposite shoulder lift up. And you again go from, so it is about 40 to 45 degrees, you will twist too. You do as little as 5 repetitions, total 5 or 6 repetitions also, or go up to 10 to 12. Our ninth exercise also challenges the pelvic stability. So make sure your abs are tight, your pelvic floor muscles are engaged. Otherwise, the same exercise is going to hurt your lower back. Now, as you twist, the knee which is in, the opposite shoulder comes forward, not the elbow. So make sure the other leg which is going out is completely stretched out and your toes are pointed. So our last exercise also challenges the pelvic stability and this may also hurt your lower back if your abs and pelvic floor muscles are not tight. So make sure you engage your abs completely and don't let your legs move from side to side. Keep good control on them and twist from only waist and up. Just let the opposite hand come to the side. So that was our video for today. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, do not forget to press the like button and do subscribe to the channel with the post notifications on so that you come to know every time I post a new video. So I shall see you soon with another such video. Until then, take good care. Bye-bye.